was fractious early in the score up and has just blown the start. Nanza Star, forget it's going around. One of the best away with the green light showing was Megs Monaro, straight to the pegs to lead. In second spot, Tatty By, and third is Rolling Along up in the firing line early doors. They were being followed next of all as they work into the back straight by Lanakai Beach, Gracie Taljuice and Will Be Dock. And last of all of the main bunch is down and out, bar the one that's about 100 yards behind them. That's Nanza Star. They run down the back of the track and keen to get along with it here. It's Megs Monaro. The lead time was 9.1 and it's three in front. Tatty By is second, third without cover Rolling Along, and then Lanakai Beach, Gracie Taljuice. They are followed then by Down and Out, and its outsiders Will Be Dock, and a long margin off to Nanza Star. First quarter of the last mile was a sub 30. They've gone a 29.7, and as they work into the home straight with the bell about to sound, the leader is Megs Monaro. Swings into the lane, leading well clear of the pack at the moment. In second spot up on the outside is Rolling Along, and then came further back to Tatty By, who's now almost on the leader's back. In fourth spot, the outside, Gracie Taljuice. Next, the inner is Lanakai Beach, and the last pair of the main body of the field are Down and Out and Will Be Dock. And going around for practice is Nanza Star. They work into the back section, 29.6 the second quarter, 59.3 the half, and the leader is Megs Monaro with Rolling Along, setting out after it, and they put the burn on. In third spot on the outside, next of all, was Gracie Taljuice. Yielding some ground there is Tatty By. Lanakai Beach away from the inner over Will Be Dock, and well back in the field is Down and Out as they work off the back straight, and the leader is still Megs Monaro, beats off the challenge of Rolling Along, Gracie Taljuice. McCarthy steered it back to the inner and is about to come to the outer, going in and out like a fiddler's elbow, Gracie Taljuice, but is setting out after this leader as they straighten up. It's Megs Monaro the pilot. Gracie Taljuice tries hard on the outside and they're clear of Lanakai Beach and Rolling Along, but Megs Monaro is going to run them into the ground, and Megs Monaro wins it. Megs Monaro beats Gracie Taljuice. Third home goes Lanakai Beach. Fourth Rolling Along, then Will Be Dock, Tatty By, Down and Out, and just clocking in after bungling the start, Nanza Star. And the third quarter, 29-4. Home in 29-1, and they've run 157 and a fraction. Too good for them.